So this is it, the kimchi. I put the sesame seeds afterwards. So this easy kimchi. So now you have to ferment it for 3 to 5 days in room temperature.